What's going on there, YouTube? Welcome back to the video. And today, my fellow shoppers, we're back watching some more Shangri-La Frontier, the VR game that's pretty much Elden Ring, son. Because last episode, homie doing a boss rush, right? And the last boss, he was like, yeah, you got to survive for 5 minutes. And this motherfucker is a, like a tree sentinel. Like, he got a fucking magic wand and like a damn mage. I don't know what the fuck is going on, but it's some bullshit. Okay, I know if I'm a gamer, I'll be mad as hell if you, you know, that's the last boss of this damn boss rush arena. But he was good it though. He was good. So I'm kind of eager to see if he gonna survive this 5 minutes, or he gonna fail, or how many times it's gonna take him to actually beat, you know, this boss up. So let's go ahead and check it out. I'm not gonna, you know, waste some time having a long intro. If you guys like any Shangri-La Frontier reaction, or hit that like, let me guys are new here, consider subscribing, and let's go ahead and get right. How did he catch this thing? That's my question. And this is a monster that no other person has fought before. Ah, that shit ain't human. A wood mage. He's a level 120. My man barely level 39. Ooh. He actually landed a hit? Ooh. Force field. Oh. Oh! And he don't have no magic. Yeah, what does he mean by your vapor soul? Ooh! Ooh! Bro, he a gamer, son. Ooh. Oh, this nigga an asshole! boss. And how did this fucking giant bunny catch him? Oh, hell nah, nigga. Hell nah, nigga. Don't tell me I gravity magic. Oh shit. Don't give up. Business, nigga! Stand on business! Let's go! That ain't you? Right! Let's go! Come on, come on. One minute left, son. Let's go! Nah, it's because you're low level, bro. You finally unplugged now. It's 2:30 in the morning. Take your ass to bed, son.